always grab it from the back. Did you guys know when you go to a grocery store, the freshest items actually aren't in the front? This is so that they can sell old inventory before it expires. And this applies to milk, meat, in fact, anything you can think of. That's why next time you go to a grocery store, make sure you